Che culo!
My position, Gerech.
Heresy is a shit. Shedit?
Bededuk ani khayet.
And now, I'm in bed. Oh-ho! Midjay! Come here!
What does this boatman want?
Cherry.
Midjay, come and sit with me. Over here, I have a proposition. Medjay, I am talking to you! Would you accept me as a traveling companion? I will take a new title. How about Thutmose the Fearsome?
I travel alone.
Of course. Have you heard about the palace? Crocodiles swarm its halls. Terrible. So many deaths. I am hired to slaughter the beasts, but someone is pouring blood into the water to frenzy them.
And you want my help?
Yes, yes. You will shrug off a crocodile's jaws as most men would a gnat's. Kill crocodiles near the palace, and I will award you half my fee. What do you say, Magi?
I am good at killing crocodiles.
I knew I could count on you. Magi the mighty, Magi the majestic, Magi the... Never mind. There is a hidden cave near the city's northern limit. Meet me there tonight. Wait. Cave rhymes with brave. Miss that one.
Crocodile God himself would cause less chaos. They are far more aggressive than usual.
Set off the Do all
Had you ever seen the Queen before?
No. Isn't she beautiful?
Not as beautiful as I expected from the stories. But her jewelry... Oh, it's spectacular.
I would love a necklace like hers. But it is her face I will remember most.
A pile of dead crocodiles should be high enough to please Tutmose. Pile... crocodile... Ah. Oh no, he's rubbing off on me.
Thank you.
What on earth?
Then who to Genet?
Rie, game on you.
What a pity, Hebrew.
Numes, Neo Jedian.
Magi! Oh, I am struck dumb with fear by what I see before me. Tonight, I promise to reveal all. You have an easy life, yes? Go from place to place, see the world.
I would not call it easy.
I am still missing a clue, Magi the True. Come back tonight. Hello, hello! Come back later, when the sky is dark.
Palace grounds are chalked with Sobek's dead.
Did you see? In the pool, human body parts used to lure the crocodiles. Oh, what horror!
But why?
Oh, who knows why evildoers do evil? I came just in time to see two people loading bodies onto boats and riding away.
I will put a stop to this mischief.
Of course you will. And as your loyal companion, I will point you toward the mischief makers. One went toward the palace, and the other was headed for the mummification temple. Here is half my pay, as promised. I will meet you back at my boat! On second thought, Thutmose the Fearsome isn't quite right. How about Thutmose the Ferocious?
Nachte! Body parts into the river to attract the crocodiles.
Here, we're innocent!
Whoa.
I don't want to make an enemy of you.
I have no enemies, and no secrets either. This is just how you get rid of the brain, a useless organ. Next, I will open up the flank and take out the liver, stomach, lungs, and intestines. They are the first parts of the body to rot.
Fascinating. Are the internal organs discarded as well?
Osiris, no. We put them in canopic jars, each guarded by a son of Horus. The heart is left inside the chest, where Ma'at can weigh it against the Feather of Truth.
You seem to enjoy this.
The dead are good company. They do not complain, and if they stare, you can always look away. We never get visitors here. Come see us anytime.
See you again.
Sobek's children will be more peaceful now.
Thank you.
Did you see his eyes? Something is wrong. We're cursed.
That's a bad omen.
I thought the sacred crocodiles of Crocodilopolis were tame.
I do not know what happened. Petsuchos has never attacked anyone before. His eyes turned red. Did you see? Is Sobek displeased with us?
Neck. Even the gods turn their backs on the people. Where is Petsuchos now?
Our priest Sehetep took the god back to the pool inside the temple. I have never seen him like this.
Something about this is not right. I should take a look at the crocodile's enclosure. No sign of the priest. But Sutros looks agitated. I should try to stay unnoticed. Someone was injured in the enclosure. They went up the staircase. Foul-smelling liquid. The stench burns my eyes. Nick. A carcass. It has been chewed, but not eaten. Discarded priest robe, and it is covered in blood. Whoever was wearing this was badly injured. The blood trail leads outside. mauled by crocodiles. What was he doing back here? This was the man who poisoned the crocodiles. He was taking orders from Melina, the Hibiscus. Pretty name for a killer. She's at the Neorian Naval Arsenal, to the south. Who dares touch a god of Egypt? I will hunt down this blasphemer. Should be somewhere nearby. A woman amongst Ptolemy's soldiers should not be hard to find.
What in the...
Dress. Just like the hibiscus flower.
Not leaving here alive. I swear it.
poisonous little woman. Talented, but twisted. Sehetep. He was the priest at the temple. Gods. What is it with priests and money? The poison was just for show. At least the temple crocodiles are not going to die. I should tell the guardian.
Dreaming now, was I?
Wait a second.
now.
Cut him off!
Stop, you dead!
What?
Got you! Damn it! Hurry!
I see you!
Here. support is arriving, brothers! What is happening?
I think something is out.
Comes out.
واحد جد خخي ابتيو عن جهود الناس
Hear you. Got your back.
Whoever thinks they can mess with us is in for a surprise.
Hope these idiots do turn up.
Hey! To me, brother!
No messing around.
Wide awake and ready to plead something, brother.
Hey, what?
You are dead! I will find you! Hello!
are dead! You face the Grave God this day. There you are. You will not.
Wait a minute. Thank you.
Guardian of Sobek. The sickness was not an omen from the gods. Your crocodiles were poisoned, but they will recover.
Poisoned? Are you sure? By whom? They will pay with their lives!
Your own priest, Sehetep, was responsible. He's trying to increase offerings from your followers.
What? Sehetep is Sobek's right hand. He will never do this. What you are saying is blasphemy.
Ah, you priests. Forever holding to your superstitions. You have been told the truth. The gods themselves will judge what you do with it.
Yeah.